We all know that wildfires do not stop at jurisdictional boundaries. Whether it's public or private land, increasing the resilience of people and property to wildfire involves all who are at risk and all those who make decisions about risk in fire-prone areas. The Co-Management of Fire Risk Transmission Research Management Partnership, or CMFRT, works with communities using a shared learning approach to identify pertinent fire adaptation strategies. We represent a diverse group of researchers, field fire managers, and national and state policymakers. Our work begins with conversations with local partners and experienced fire leaders like you. Drawing on different social science perspectives, CMFRT explores what people and organizations have done and can do to manage their landscapes to build resilience. With your help, we're looking for strategies that work across regions while also taking into account local policies, culture, and geography. We need your input and participation to build shared stewardship of our landscapes. We take the lessons we learn from collective efforts with communities like yours to national fire leaders, who can shape and improve policies, adjust programs, and direct investments to better support communities like yours in becoming fire adapted. There is no such thing as a universal solution to the challenges of wildfire management. Each fire-prone area has its own unique set of needs and issues, and nobody knows the place better than you. One thing is critical. People and organizations need to work together to build local solutions for managing cross-boundary wildfire risk. We know you have important knowledge and experience, and we want to learn from you. Will you join us?